house is swarming with ghosts. And the children know. They know it's horrible. If he's diabolical, if he's returned from the dead.
Merciful powers, Liz, don't even say such things.
We must say them, Mrs. Gross. We must face them.
It's as though she can see something that we can't.
The change that's come over her, the terrible change. In the last few minutes, she's grown old and ugly. Not like my Miss Flora at all.
But you have the thought, and who can blame you? Nobody else has seen them. But why does it always have to be me, only me? Why on earth do you never see anything? Perhaps you do.
I chose.